Yo, what's going on YouTube? Welcome back to a brand new reaction video on the channel. Hope you guys are having a magical evening. So I recently got this comment on my video to react to this movie. It should come up right now. We're gonna be checking out the brand new CI Apes trailer, and let's just say the thumbnail looks kind of cringy. I'm not gonna lie, it's like a mixture of Sharknado with monkeys. I haven't watched this. I'm just reacting off the thumbnail. We're gonna be watching it with you guys right now. So if you guys laugh at it, let me know if you guys laughed at it in the comment section below. Thank you guys so much for the continuous support. I appreciate you. Just letting you guys know, I go live every single day on YouTube, so check out the live streams, man. And thank you, Sydney, for requesting this. If you guys have any movie requests that you guys want me to react to, let me know down in the comment section below, and I'll definitely check them out. So let's get watching this video, man. I'm gonna cringe so hard. Just look at the thumbnail, bro. Oh my god. Alrighty, here we go.
Give the agent the go-ahead, Miss James.
Okay, Sam, we've trained for the situation.
And you know what to do.
Mission's a go.
It's like a Disney Channel movie, bro.
A talking ape?
I prefer chimp.
Yo, no way.
This is the earliest.
This acting is terrible, bro.
Is attempting to build some sort of new weapon. He must be stopped.
I have an idea. We are going to take over.
Oh, attacking? Is that part of the plan? I didn't know that.
Is attacking part of the plan to take
over? Why is he wearing a Nazi suit, bro?
You're new to this whole evil thing.
Is that not?
Humanity faces its greatest threat.
It's imperative we have that data.
Be careful,
Parker. Oh my god, bro, the CGI is so bad.
Sam, that's disgusting.
We'll swing into action.
Bro, his smile! Ugh.
Maintaining an appropriate level of physical training is important. Please, this is a serious mission.
I should be running.
This is a kid's movie.
You want a serious monkey?
Don't hate the player, hate the game.
The voiceover is so bad.
Sophia Arungi, Skip Schwenk.
Who that? Where are you going? Never mind.
Skip?
Take this back to the lab.
Saving the world is all monkey business.
Who was that funky monkey?
CIA.
There's no way. There's no way this is. Yo, this is so cringy. Oh my god. Oh man. And so after further watching this trailer, this is definitely going to be the best movie of 2021. Honestly, I'm so excited for this movie, or I don't even know when it comes out, but all I know is that it's either 2021 or 2022. This movie looks amazing, and you guys are going to want to see this in the movie theaters because it's going to go crazy, and dude, it's going to sell box office, like, it's just going to be insane. Just go watch this in the movie theater. You need to watch it. It looks amazing. I'm lying to you guys. This looks like Sharknado, bro. With an ape. It's so cringy, and the acting is so bad, and the voiceover looks like a turd, dude. This is not going to be a good movie. Just by the trailer, me watching it, my first initial thoughts, this movie is going to be straight trash. I'm not going to lie. It looks bad. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you guys did enjoy, make sure you guys drop a like on this reaction video. Thank you guys so much for watching all the way through. If you made it this far, make sure you guys drop a sub on my YouTube channel. It would mean the world to me just to get that average watch time up and subscribers up. Thank you guys again. I love y'all. Later. Peace out. Request more videos. See you guys in the next one. Deuces.